outside brake. Still not with plenty of tape. Outside brake, that only works when the wing's banked. So wing's banked over, so the brake, instead of acting like a flap and dragging you around, adverse yaw, acts as an elevator. You bank over more than 45 degrees, then adding an outside brake on a particularly firm wing turn would be good. Doing it on a flattish turn like that, just wastes a lot of energy. Now today there's plenty. Not exactly a short flight. It's not efficient flying. I might get weight. I'm just slightly higher and the wind gets pushed up. Yep, feels like that's just below me. Something there. Yep, that's it. So that was the weight turbulence there. But it was just below my wing, probably about 2 meters. Only catching a tiny bit at the edge of it. That's the delay, the time it takes to disturb the air there to arrive with a bit of ground I'm over. Airspace. gliding might be, I don't know, 5-6 years old, less. Lower rated, but probably has got a glide angle that's meant to have a point or two above this. The difference is flying position. Not lost a lot of height. Universal. Thank you. run here on a rabbit. A rustle in the grass right below me. Disturbing his dinner.